V? Can you hear me?
Loud and clear, whoever you are.
Good, it worked. My name is Somi. Just call me Songbird, though. I know who you are, know your situation, your problem. And I can save your life.
Very funny. This is a prank. Not in the mood, if so.
It's anything but. You must have questions, and I'll answer them in due course, shortly. But first, I need you to get to that swollen appendix of Night City called Dogtown.
Dogtown? City within Night City? Know of clans who tried to establish footholds on the black market there. Never managed to stake any claims, hell. Some plane never made it back.
Fair mistake. One you won't repeat.
Fine. No clue what I'm stepping into, but no risk, no reward.
Thank you. I appreciate this, truly. Dogtown's main gate. Be there as soon as you can. I'll make contact again then.
Huh. This is one elaborate haze. Or a fucking lifeline.
You need a dressing down too? Piss off! I said no passage!
This is Kurt Hansen. You are now in Dogtown. Rule one, no NCPD. Badges will get a bullet to the brain.
Ah!
What the? It's like someone shoved my head in the face.
You're gonna be okay. Breathe deep. Count to ten. Recite a mantra. Whatever brings calm helps you stabilize. Your nervous system took a big hit. Broke down. Racing heart, cold sweat. It'll pass.
The fuck are you doing? This a trap?
Exact opposite. It's a helping hand. I know about the bomb ticking in your head. If I could disarm it now, I would in a heartbeat. You'll feel better any second now.
V, something stinks here. Think she's fucking with the relic. How in the...
All true, Johnny. But don't you fret. They're both safe.
Nah, fuck
both
off.
Both of us on the biochip protocol at once can trigger shocks for V, like you just saw now. Gotta cut you off.
What?
For your safety. For V's. To meet him for now. He hears you fine, just can't talk back.